Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to unite this man and this woman in holy matrimony.
Holy matrimony? Holy shit! I only asked her out to make a friend jealous, and now this? God, what's next? Mortgage, kids, university fees, grandkids? Oh, breathe, Ravi, breathe!
You, Mary, take Ravi to be your lawfully wedded husband.
I do 1,000 times.
And do you, Ravi, take Mary to be your lawfully wedded wife?
Don't bring the law into this! I don't even want to take her to Macca's! Look at her! She's probably only doing this to piss her parents off. What about my parents? Surely they can't approve of this madness. Oh, thanks, Mum. Come on, Ravi. It's time to be a man and speak up. She deserves the truth.
Ravi, once again, do you take Mary to be your lawfully wedded wife?
Sorry, I don't speak English.
What?
What's that, Skippy? Someone's stuck in the well.
Ravi, you speak English. You're an English teacher.
Time to hit the old frog and toad.
Wait, bro, you got my mobile phone? Catch up next week.